Another way to save a search is to create a persistent link of the search. And if you do that, you can actually share the search with other people by just giving them the URL. So let me show you how to do that. I have just a basic search here, so I'm going to do the search. And I get my results, but now I'm going to click Alert, Save, Share. And you can see I have a permalink here, which I could copy and paste, but I'm going to go ahead and add the search to the folder. Okay, this search is in the folder now. And you see I now have, under persistent link to searches, a couple of searches that I saved, including my most recent one. And here again is the URL, which I could cut and paste so that other people could actually get into the database and see the results of my search. Now, you'll notice here all this panther.indstate.edu. That's fancy URL language for go through the university's proxy server. And that means that if you're on campus here, then the search will work just fine. But if you're off campus, it'll ask for your Sycamore ID and password before you can get into my EBSCOhost and see the actual search results. So that's how you set up a persistent link of a search.